The Cuban Five will visit South Africa in June. They were invited by the African National Congress. The five Cuban anti-terrorist heroes will meet with the local authorities to thank them for their efforts in favor of their release from the U.S. prisons.